Message coming in. Patching it through.
Commander, we've got a situation that requires your expertise. A group of fanatical biotics have kidnapped the chairman of the Parliament Subcommittee on Transhuman Studies. They're afraid of sustained damage and is dead in space. Get in there and take them down.
Understood, Admiral. I'll see what I can do.
I appreciate you taking the time, Commander. I'm sending you the last known coordinates of the freighter. Good luck. Fifth Fleet out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Get me next. Shepard! Make sure that doesn't happen again.
See how it is? You write letters and everyone ignores you. Force is the only thing people appreciate. So how about if I kill Chairman Burns and finish the charade?
Please, I was trying to help you people.
Let's not do anything we're all gonna regret.
Why not? What have we got to lose? Since the chairman here decided that we didn't get reparations, we've got nothing left to live for.
But I've changed my mind. Seeing you all, it's clear that you all deserve...
You had your chance. Some L2s are nearly crippled from side effects of the implants, but you voted against reparations.
I'm giving you a choice. Put down your weapons and surrender.
As if we trust the Alliance after what it did to us. Get them!
Go, go, there! Go!
Negative contacts. Thank you.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Thank you for dealing with the hostage situation, Commander. Chairman Burns' death was regrettable, but I trust you did everything you could to save him. Your assistance above and beyond the formal duties has been noted, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
Incoming signal from 5th Fleet HQ on the Citadel.
Commander Shepard, something uncomfortable has just come up. In the first contact war, we fired a lot of espionage probes into Turian space. We just received a mission complete burst from one of them.
Where's it been in the meantime?
No idea. Lost in transit. These probes were built in a hurry after first contact.
What makes this uncomfortable?
When these probes were launched, we didn't have any idea who we were fighting. We didn't want to risk aliens examining our technology. The probe has a demo nuke built in. A 20-kiloton tactical fusion warhead. About equal to the bomb dropped on Hiroshima back in the 20th. If somebody finds that probe, tampers with it. You don't need me to finish, Commander.
I understand this must be handled, but I don't have anyone trained to deal with this sort of thing, sir.
I know. I wouldn't ask if it wasn't important. These probes have been classified for 26 years. The Council will call fusion bomb booby traps dangerous and irresponsible. The Alliance would face censure if they find this probe. I'm asking you because the Normandy can get on site quickly and quietly. It's in the Voyager cluster.
It's in the Voyager cluster? That's the opposite side of the Alliance from Turian space. How did it get there?
I don't know. It's possible someone recovered it safely and brought it there. It's also possible it got very badly lost. It could have been wandering the relay network since the war.
We'll get on it immediately, Admiral. And we'll be discreet.
I appreciate that, Commander. Good luck. Fifth Fleet out. Thank you.
The signal is coming from a mine?
Suspicious.
I concur. This did not crash. Someone moved it here.
They may not know what they have. Let's find it before they set it off.
Affirmative.
Shepard, at last.
You have me at a disadvantage.
My name is Ilanos Halliot. I doubt you know it. Who do you think runs the Terminus Clan, Shepard, huh? Thousands of pirates, slavers, criminals of every stripe?
In most criminal organizations, it's the one who's recognized as the most successful.
That's correct. The one who kills the most men, seizes the most ships, pillages the most colonies. 3 years ago, I was the strongest. I used my influence to assemble a fleet. We would drive your kind out of the Verge.
You're the one behind the attack on Elysium.
I was the motivator, the instigator, the one who promised glory and riches for sacking the largest human colony in the cluster. The one blamed when it failed. Failed! I was ruined when your kind held against the Blitz. What better way to recover my reputation than by eliminating the first human specter?
My crew will come for me.
Oh, let them. We'll be ready. An Alliance warship would make a fine prize. Oh, and if you haven't noticed, the oars here are laced with heavy metals. I'm afraid your suit radios aren't powerful enough to transmit out.
It doesn't have to be like this, Halliot.
Empty words from a dead woman. Goodbye, Shepard.
What do we do now, Shepard?
We've got air and light and the Normandy's still in orbit. Let's look for another way out.
Thank you.
Message coming in from the brass at Arcturus. Patching it through.
Normandy, Admiral Hackett here. We're getting reports of a marked increase in Geth activity in the Skillion Verge. Surveillance drones have identified Geth outposts on 4 different planets in the Armstrong Cluster. We need someone to take them out.
We have any idea what they're after?
Hard to say. They may be just gathering intel on us. Or maybe they're setting up staging grounds for hit-and-run attacks on human colonies.
It could be the first wave of an invasion.
Let's hope not. We need someone to investigate this, Shepard. Finding Saren is still your top priority, but you've got experience fighting the Geth. You're the logical choice to take out these outposts. We're transmitting all the locations of known Geth outposts in the Armstrong Cluster to the Normandy now. Admiral Hackett out.
Commander, urgent message from Alliance Command coming in. I'll patch it through.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett from Alliance Command. We've got a situation here, and you're the only one that can handle it.
What do you need, Admiral?
There's an Alliance training ground where we test weapons and technology and live fire simulations. One of the VIs we use to simulate enemy tactics in the drills is no longer responding to our override commands. It's gone rogue.
Are you telling me this computer is thinking on its own?
We're not stupid, Shepard. This is a virtual intelligence, not a true AI. It's not self-aware, and it can't access any external systems. We didn't do anything illegal here. Virtual intelligence support is critical to our military success. VIs process thousands of status reports and react in nanoseconds. No human can do that. We need you to fight your way through the training ground of the VI Corps and manually disable it.
Can't you disable it remotely?
Our failsafes aren't responding. The VI operates on a closed network. It can't affect any external systems, but we don't have any direct access to its processes. We could bomb it from orbit, but the damage to the facility would be catastrophic. We'd prefer to have someone shut down the core. Someone like you. I know Spectre's answered the Council, but you're still human. You're still part of the Alliance military, and right now we need you. The VI controls all the facility's weapons, drones, and automated defenses. You're the only one that can pull this off, Shepard. Good luck.
Ready.
journey.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Appears to be picking up some kind of transmission. Based on the signal strength, I would say it's coming from inside this star cluster.
It must be a message from the primary Geth base. We can use the signal to lock onto its location and take them out.
Thank you.
All clear.
Message from Admiral Hackett, Commander. Patching it through.
We just received your report. Looks like this Geth incursion was bigger than we thought. They were probably preparing for a major offensive in the system. We're increasing patrols in the Armstrong cluster to make sure they can't establish another foothold in the region. Nice job, Shepard. You saved a lot of human lives on this mission. Hack it out.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I've received some information I thought you'd want to see, Commander. Someone is killing former Alliance scientists. There have been 4 deaths in the past month.
I'm happy to look into it, Admiral. What can you tell me?
We found a connection between the scientists and you. They all worked on a classified project several years ago, on a Akuz.
This can't have anything to do with what happened to me on Akuz.
Those Thresher Maws killed dozens of soldiers. If this was more than just an accident, we need to know. Commander, Shepard, what you do with this is up to you. I just thought you'd want to know. There was one other scientist on the project, Dr. Wayne. I'm transmitting his last known coordinates. Good luck. Fifth Fleet out.
Stay back! I've got no grief with you. All I want is this bastard.
Please! He's a madman! Mr. Toombs, you're insane! You need help!
Shut up! You don't get to lie! You don't... Shepard? My God! Shepard, is that you?
Toombs? But you were on a coup. I saw the Thresher mob pull you under.
They took me, Shepard. The scientists.
You can't prove any of this. This man is delusional.
See, they were running tests on the Thresher maws. They let those things hit us just to watch and study. I woke up in a holding cell. The scientists were delighted I'd survived. Now they had someone to run tests on.
Toombs, I didn't see anybody. If I'd seen you, I would have come back for you, I swear.
You can't believe Toombs. He doesn't have any proof. I demand a fair trial.
Commander Shepard was at a coup's. She knows the truth.
This man deserves to die, Shepard. For you, for me, for everyone else in the unit. Are you with me?
Toombs, it doesn't have to be like this. This isn't the only way.
It is for me. I avenge them, Shepard. Our unit can finally rest in peace. I can finally let go. The vids say that you were the sole survivor of what happened at Akuz. Who am I to argue?
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I reviewed your report on the situation, Commander. It's unfortunate both the Doctor and Toombs died, but I know you did your best under the circumstances. I hope this helped you find some peace, Commander. Thank you. Fifth Fleet out.